that's it for this lightweight fight. And now with the official introductions of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a submission wrestler. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Oak Grove, Minnesota, the Muscle Shark, Sean Sharp. And now, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Boston, Massachusetts, Kenny and Poe. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Eve Levine.
There she is, the beautiful Ariane.
Are you ready, sir? Are you ready?
Sean Sherk, Kenny Florian.
Fight!
And here we go. Joe, we have already had one fighter advance to the finals, and he's about to find out who his opponent will be.
I was really hoping these two would meet in the semifinals, Mike. This is the kind of matchup that has the fight of the night written all over it. Oh, he gets reversed.
Elbow. Joey landed big there, and he's cut him open.
The blood's starting to flow. He decides to let him up.
Trying to find the range.
He's got a clinch.
Body shot.
He's got that single.
Under 3 minutes now. Well over 2 minutes remains in round number one.
Let him go.
Looking for that knockout push kick.
He caught the kick.
He gets a takedown. 2 minutes remains in round number one.
Big elbow. And he lets him back up.
Oh, answered by a big body shot. He ate one. Joe, we got to be careful here. If this cut worsens, this fight could be over.
It definitely could, Mike. It's in a bad spot.
Just over a minute remains.
He's got the single, gets a takedown.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
He lets him up. Oh, nice counter left hook right there.
Final 30 seconds, non-title fight, scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. She duck under and work the body, Joe. Trying to get the takedown.
He's got a sprawl.
Round one complete. Right. Joe, when you look at a round of fighting like that, that's why you must be a complete mixed martial artist modern day if you're going to win in the UFC.
Absolutely. That was a perfect example of that.
Listen, hey, look at the score. All you need to do is score. You score with that takedown, you score with your jab, mix up your jabs a lot more, okay?
I need you to circle left and stay aggressive. Get that leg kick going. Get that leg kick going. He has no defense for it. Breathe. Slowly.
Let's take a look at some of that action here.
One quick thing, when you go jab low, come back with the jab. Don't come back with the hook.
The beautiful Shandella Powell.
Are you ready, sir? Are you ready?
Second round, fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Quick shot, and the result is a cut.
Yeah, he tagged him, and it's opened up now.
Oh, they're just throwing.
Oh, they're exchanging here.
Wow,
looping hook there.
Swing and a miss. Eats a jab.
He shoots with a takedown.
Nice job, double leg.
Oh, he lets him up. Nice hook.
Oh, ducking in and counters that nicely.
Just missed with that. Oh, he got tagged with a hook. What an exchange here.
Oh, good counter. Boom. Some vicious kicks.
3 minutes remains in the second round.
Nice.
Nice 1-2. Nice right hand. Nice left hook. He's got double underhooks.
Looking for the takedown.
Again, the takedown is stuffed.
And he answers.
Big right hand.
Oh, big right hand.
And another.
Those are doing damage, Joe. Working the clinch game.
Full sprawl. And a good jab. Back to his feet.
The duck and roll and the body shot. Body uppercut.
He got tagged there, Mike.
Sure did.
Both guys staying in tight.
Oh, to the midsection.
Beautiful left hook. He is just landing that left hook at will, Mike. Beautiful hook. Oh, beautiful hook.
45 seconds remains.
Oh, body shot.
Punishing strikes.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Takes a couple to the body. That's the end of round number two. Our fighters will move to the third and final round. Joe, a little stand-up, a little clinch game, a little ground game. What else can we have asked for?
They really tested each other's skills in all areas, Mike.
Got to keep those hands up inside. The leg kicks are there, all right? The leg kicks are there in 3-2s, all right? 3-2s, bring the rear hand, but don't stand in front.
Listen to me. Don't crowd them. Relax. Don't go for the big hook. Use the right hand. Hook right hand, jab right hand.
Let's take a look at some of that action here.
All right, ready to go. Right. Ready to go. From start to finish.
Hey, you never against the cage. You turn.
There's Ariani as we get ready for round three.
Are you ready, sir? Are you ready?
We are set for the third and final round.
They clinch again, looking for the takedown. And he's got the takedown.
All right, let it go, guys. Get up.
This is pretty much a stalemate. Yeah. Referee's going to stand him up.
Let's see if it gets a little faster toe-to-toe.
Oh, big left hook.
Toe-to-toe. Got to keep those hands up. Oh, big right hand. It is all over. Man, he's out, Joe. Vicious. John Shirk with the victory.
Let's look at it again, Mike. Look at this. Right to the head.
How good is that?
And here we see it again. Incredible amount of torque he puts into that.
Great angle here. Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1:06 of the third round, declaring La Gagnon and the winner by knockout, the Muscle Sean! Sean! Sean!
Sean Sherk, Rey Supreme.